Now, these condo people, what percentage of their income would you say they spend on yarn?
Oh, what a good question. Roughly 45%.
That's not very high.